Lady of Leisure. Life never gave her any tasks, lest labor should unnerve her. People, she thought, were but the masks put on by life to serve her. Existence was a blessed blur, time made a happy hum. Waiting for life to wait on her, she waited what might come, and waited. Sure enough, one day life, servant born and bred, tripped in with death upon a tray, like John the Baptist's head.